Indeed, this is a height of cruelty to kill a day-old kid of a buffalo and a, or a cattle. But what is the rationale behind that? What is the cruel rationale behind that? Because if you let that kid to grow, that normally consumes 3 to 4 liter milk a day for initially 3 months. The dairy farmer can't afford it. That's why to save that milk, which supposed to be consumed that day old kid, they cruelly slaughter that day old kid of the buffalo and the cattle. So they should be preserved for the breed improvement. So let the elite animal to survive. This is the first step for the breed improvement. But if we are not allowing a good animal to live another cycle and then another cycle, how you are going to get to achieve the breed improvement? It's not possible.